I love when I'm filming an abandoned location and learn of a new one in the process. That is the case with this factory. While filming the Phillipsburg Junior High School, I learned of a few other abandoned locations within minutes of the school. This old factory, hidden in plain sight downtown Phillipsburg, was once owned by Navasky's Clothing, where they made, well, clothes. Later, there was furniture built here and some other short-lived businesses until its abandonment, which couldn't have been too awful long ago given some evidence seen inside. It has become a squatter's paradise and a place for kids to bust out the old Ouija board on a boring evening. One thing's for sure though, this place is structurally fit to stand for many more years if given the proper maintenance. Sadly, it would cost a fortune to bring it back to its former glory, and let's face it, in these small towns, it doesn't happen very often, but you never know. Either way, let's go inside and document what this place has to offer in its current abandoned state.
Thank you. Thank you.
all these like secret holes in the floor, ready to kill somebody. Bunch of floppy disks. Cart.
Check it out, man. I mean, this merch is like really sick.
Check me out, bro.